experience of sitting at home on a hot summer's day in July, listening to a CD of Christmas music, and thinking, I think my church choir can sing this piece. Maybe I should try and find the music and order it. So today we're gathered to share repertoire that we found useful, and hopefully we'll all go away with some new Krebs was one of the most successful students of Johann Sebastian Bach, and these pieces were published in two volumes, the first set appearing in 1752.
She sends out a hymn variation once a month if you sign up for it. Well, I hope you enjoy this piece as much as I enjoy it.